places. That's all.
You will be using them.
Oh, of course. We're not using them anywhere else. We're not going to be using them, John, anywhere else. But we want the flexibility because, you know, we don't even know when the surge is coming, but it's coming soon and it's going to be big. And some areas won't have it. Some areas will be pleasantly surprised, just like we've been. You look at the chart. States that I thought would have been maybe a disaster turned out to be really, they've done a great job. Some states are really troubled. But you don't know. You don't know. We have great flexibility. I would have preferred giving them all out. We'd have nothing. And now when we have a surge, we can't get them back from where we gave them because it's very tough to take them back. So we have tremendous flexibility. And it could be New York. It could be Louisiana. Those are two that are really rough. New Jersey is very rough.
Look at those toes.
And they've done a really good job in New Jersey. But New Jersey is very rough. Go ahead, please.
Yes, the question is about the CDC.
They're curled.
The guidelines relative to which? The mask?
For instance, social distancing and the number of people who can gather in a group and so on. And now we have this measure about wearing masks. And I know you told Steve about why you don't want to wear a mask, but I'm just wondering if you can tell us more about why, because it would
send an example. They're not mandatory guidelines. They're guidelines. They suggest you could wear them, you don't have to wear them. In fact, the director said a couple of words about it. You can if you want.